Okay, I just heated the water up to boiling on the stove, very hot, and I'm going to crank it up wide up and start with and show you some real action. Up to about 12 amps, like that one. I'm going to use the PWM and turn it down so you can crank it down and get just about any amount of gas that you want. Alright, just turn it up just about a half an amp or an amp or so. That's a little over, that's about an amp right there. But the water's very hot. Crank it up a little more. That's about 5 amps. 10. 12.